He doesn't have to worry about retaking a main. Twist finally gets his deagle shot, spots two more as well, and now Nitro's position becomes massive because he opens the door and catches one of the backline. It's all onto Prolan, who drops the bomb. KRIMZ against Stewie in a one-on-one. 11 seconds. He can't get to the bomb. It's not possible! It's not possible! That is impossible! He couldn't get to the bomb, he couldn't win it, and he finds him in the smoke. Fnatic get 14.
He's just too good, KRIMZ.